With the events in Japan, there really is a moral imperative to step up and act.
Diane Dunphy teaches at Seabrook Middle School, roughly a mile from Seabrook Station Nuclear Power Plant. Dunphy is concerned about the current emergency evacuation plan should anything go wrong at the plant. Originally, she says the plan called for teachers to play the role of evacuators in an emergency. But then she says courts ruled that needed to be changed.
The problem is that since that time, nobody has been written into the plan as evacuators of school children, and that gap remains.
Dunphy says she, her fellow teachers, and the public have not been notified who is supposed to play that role.
Parents have been notified officially that in the event of a radiological emergency, they should not, capitalized, go to the schools to pick up their children. Parents are assured that their children will be cared for by these unidentified evacuators.
Dunphy also says school staff has not been trained on what they are supposed to do in a plant emergency.
I can tell you that the staff of the school doesn't know how to proceed. I can tell you that the children of the school do not know how to proceed.
So Dunphy decided to express her concerns in this letter to Governor Lynch, signed by some 99% of her middle school colleagues.
But now, with the letter in the news, several teachers no longer want their names associated. That said, the letter did get the governor's attention. He asked state emergency management officials to review the concerns, meet with representatives of the teachers, and to report back.
We've received the letter from the governor's office. The governor has asked us to review the issues that are raised, and we're going to do that.
Meantime, emergency management is confident in the current plan, which it calls a living document that's regularly updated.
We've got confidence in the plan. We use it, we exercise it, and we think that it would work if it were ever needed.
And within the last year, emergency management officials say they had training with all area school superintendents. In Seabrook, Mike Yerity, WMUR News.